Isn't it so beautiful? I love it. Hi, I am Adishi. Welcome to my channel. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe. So for Tadiyas, you will need some cotton licks, some water, some oil, any plastic thing, some glass items, and some decorative items like beads or glitter or artificial flowers. I don't have enough beads, so I took some of my necklaces. Isn't it beautiful? I have cut some plastic into circles and put a hole in the middle to put the wick in, like this. Now it's time for decoration. So I'm going to take a bowl, one of our glass containers, and take some beads and put them in here. And I put some beads in here. So now decorate it with like this. With artificial flowers and beads. Now I have decorated these. Aren't they beautiful? Now add water. Add water. I decorated all these, and for this one I just put some colored water, and now I'm gonna put some glitter. I think she gets the glitter. See, that's enough. See, it's floating around. Just a little shaky boiky. Now let's put a thin layer of oil. This is a wick that we made, and now I'm going to put it in the oil. Put that in the oil. Yeah, put that there. Let's see. That's just again. See closely. With the help of an adult, please lit your diyas up. My daddy is going to help me. Yay! They are going to look pretty. Lit up. It won't work. I'm lighting up. Try the other side. Whoa. That can be. Isn't it so beautiful? I love it. Wow. It's night time. Shh. you can use these diyas for any happy occasions like Christmas, Diwali, Dashara, birthday parties. Bye. Like and subscribe. Thank you. It's night time, but look at the beautiful Tia. So beautiful and pretty. I want to look at it all night.